فيديو ونبدا دحين التوزيع على الاسئله. كم اسماعيل حياخذ وقت؟ ربع ساعه. كم عدد الاسئله؟ طيب يلا 20 في ربع ساعه ان شاء الله نكون خلصنا الاسئله والاجوبه ونحط الاسم ونجمع ان شاء الله. موفقين.
Not to do physiotherapy to avoid contraction of the knee. If patient refuses, so normal people will do physiotherapy.
They are normal, but this is abnormal patient, bedridden, 8 years old, not moving.
Which one is better for the patient? Which one has little morbidity, little mortality, little oxygen consumption?
Let's
which
one is better? Okay. So.